This one goes out to Blues Harp, Merry Christmas Blues Harp, at the Gear Page. That's this gentleman's username. And this is a blast from the past. This is a ProValve from Lovepedal, circa early 2008, and it's one of the first boutique pedals that I actually purchased. And I noticed on the Gear Page the other day, Mr. Blues Harp was looking for a pedal that would suit a Strat with low output pickups, which is basically what this is, a made in Mexico Stratocaster with some Smitty Custom 59 pickups, and they run at about 6 and 7K respectively. What pedal can I use to get sort of 80s metal tones with a guitar like this? It didn't actually specify the amp though, so I'm using a Fender Supersonic today, just the clean channel, no fat booster or anything like that. And I remembered the ProValve because it was kind of misinterpreted when it was released by Shawn Michael back in 2008, and he actually told me in an email, and I'll quote, he says, "The way I use this pedal is this, my Stratocaster into a Pro Junior." As I said, I don't have a Pro Junior, I've got a Supersonic. "I use the ProValve to beat up the front end of the amp, so maybe this is where the confusion is. To me, if I have the tone at 7 o'clock, volume at 11 o'clock, excuse the emails coming in, gain A at 11, gain B dimed, which is basically how I've got the pedal set here today, guitar volume at 7 or 8, I get exactly what I describe switching. By the way, vintage style and modern style structures. I do think it sounds really amp-like if you use it this way." And he's right, it does. So we've got the volume, that's about unity actually, on this amp at least at about 9 o'clock. The tone is at 7 o'clock, it's quite a spiky pedal, you've got to back it off. So two gains, A and B, one at 11 o'clock and one dimed. So there's gain A. Now if I back the volume off, cleans up pretty well. And then I can go to gain B where it's dimed and it gets supersonic. Gain all the way down is like this. Whoa, you can tell that boosting the tone raises that spikiness level a bit, makes it sound probably even more modern because it kicks in a little extra presence, a lot of extra presence actually. So look, there it is. That's the ProValve by Lovepedal. You're probably going to go and look for them now. I don't blame you because it was a great pedal, but as I said, misinterpreted kind of, because he meant it to be used with a Strat and a Fender amp. And with that combination, it's pretty damn deadly. Thank you. Might just sit here for the next few hours and play it. See you soon. Merry Christmas. Good on you, Blues Harp. Thanks for asking the question. Bye.